audience who's watching us is, first thing, wear your face mask, do all the necessary thing. You have to protect yourself, because I'm a frontline first responder. When I answered a call when Javits Center needed to be converted to a hospital. So I was there volunteering my time and service over there, and I still do right now. So most important thing, without an effective vaccine or real effective treatment, we'll be still the same where we are.